Okay, I've jetted the section of drain and worked through whatever that was. It looks like it must have been just a collection of dirt that settled over time, which has now been worked through, so we'll head further down into the drain. Okay, so now we're down into the horizontal section of drain.